And for this game being dedicated to our armed forces, here come the Buckeyes of Ohio State. John Cooper in his third year as head coach of the Buckeyes. And the Air Force Academy from Colorado Springs, Colorado. The kickoff coming up next. Liberty Bowl of 1990 from Memphis, Tennessee. The Ohio State Buckeyes and the Falcons of the Air Force Academy. And we're just about set to get underway. Ohio State 7-3-1, Air Force 6-5 this season. And we're underway. Jason Jones from the 9. Into a crowd at the... Take a look at the lineup. Rob Perez and Rodney Lewis. Perez, the quarterback. Lewis, both have rushed for over 500 yards this season. Chris Howard is a Rhodes Scholar. Tailbacks, or the halfbacks of this offense, are more blockers. Woods, the wide receiver. Mott is the tight end. The center, David Young, anchoring a small offensive line. First play from scrimmage. Howard to the outside. Was tripped up initially. Ron James and Greg Berger, small guards, and then the tackles are quick. Lebotsky and Maurer. It is a second down. About 9 yards to go. Rodney Lewis for a couple. Up front, Greg Smith is a key at the nose tackle position. Leads the Big Ten in sacks. Foster and Frimmel, very active on the defensive ends. The outside linebackers, Simmons is a redshirt freshman. Lease and Tovar. Tovar led this team in tackles. And the cornerback spots, good athletic ability in Falk and Clark. And the safeties, very productive, Peel and Pellini. It is third down, about 8 yards to go. Rob Perez is short of the first down. Third nationally for Ohio State, averaging 14 yards. The snap over the head of the putter in the end zone. He'll be decked for a safety. Jason Crist hit by Craig Griffey, who's the son of Ken Griffey, a baseball fame. They're down 2-0 here in the opening at 3 minutes of this football game. Jason Crist punting the football on the free kick. Taken by one of the upbacks, a fair catch signal made, and Kirk Herbstreit. Greg Fry has his team up to the line of scrimmage. On first down from the Buckeye 45. Talked about it. Greg Fry about to pass for 2,000 yards for three seasons in a row. Scotty Graham, a solid fullback. Smith, we've mentioned him. He's an outstanding tailback. Great talent. Bobby Olive, Jeff Graham, all Big Ten caliber receivers. And it's second down for Ohio State. About 6 yards to go. Bernard Edwards unable to hang on. Tight end is Gary Lekovich, although we'll see a lot of Jeff Ellis. Dan Beatty is the veteran center, all Big Ten. Peterson and Nichols at the guard spots, they are huge, both up over 290. Klein and Schoaf play the tackle spot for Ohio State. First down, Buckeyes in enemy territory for the first time tonight. They lead 2-0 early going. Robert Smith behind a wall of Buckeyes, but Steve Brennan, a key on the nose of the defense up front. He'll make a lot of plays inside. Baker and Bean are very active defensive tackles. Lovelace and Simpson on the outside of the linebacking core. Tokish and Hill make an awful lot of tackles here tonight inside. Carlton McDonald, Eric Faison, good athletic ability on the corners. And the safety, Shannon Yates, will flat out hit you. Eldrick Hill is a good cover man. Second down for the Buckeyes, about 9 yards to go. Fry, over the middle. Gain of 7. Harris is in a tailback and jumping off sides. James Knight, the referee, with the call. Ball. They must get off the ball quick. Fry, short drop. Nearly picked off. Very difficult to pick up. Raymond Harris. Help. Third down and two. Harris going wide. Gets a block from Scotty Graham. And it looks like he is short. A second fourth down call for Ohio State on this drive. Fourth and one. His way for the first down tomorrow. Scotty Graham can't get away from Lane Bean and run 16-yard line of the Air Force. Robert Smith. Smith didn't get the first down. This will be about a 28-yard field goal attempt inside the 30. Williams is 5 of 7. 12 of 15 field goals overall with a long of 52. Out of the hole to Kirk Herbstreit. And Ohio State increases the advantage with 6:01 to go. First period of play, 5-0. Buckeyes over the Falcons. Both these kickers wear shoes.
Those guys ought to be beaten anyway.
Yeah, right. They don't know better. Jason Jones. Struggling to the 29-yard line. All right, it may be a better ball. I know Michigan uses it as well. Perez. Good yardage out across the 35. Second down at about 4. Back is the fullback. First down to the 40-yard line for Air Force. Perez to Howard. Got by Tovar. Perez. The first down. Wondering eyes. The officials apparently are going to call for the change. It's 25 because the penalty took place after the play. They gained the first down and now are penalized. Perez wanted to pass, or so it appeared. Perez nailed immediately.
But the guys in the zone get the ball to him. He was just a half second late doing it.
Third and long. Jason Jones.
We have an illegal shift against the offense. Declined. Fourth down.
Decent snap. Gets off a line drive kick. Well covered. And is down near the 18-yard line. Punt gives Ohio State the football just short of the Buckeye 19 on first down. Greg Frye. Bobby Arnold. Should be a good one Saturday on ESPN. Second down. Smith. Raymond Harris rolls to the first down. First and 10. Final 30 seconds. First period. Air Force in a blitz. Fry. Taken down on the play by Chris James, the sophomore. It'll be second and 22 when we come back to start the second period of play. Ohio State leads it 5-0 after one. Brett Fry. Over the middle to the big tight end once again. He hasn't been able to make 100% recovery yet. Third down now for Fry. Lots of time. Fourth and 15 at the Ohio State 25. A high but short kick. Thomas muffs it. Up for grabs. Buckeye football. 46-yard line of Ohio State. Vinny Clark makes the recovery. First down Buckeyes just across the 45. Robert Smith. Spinning to the 49.
Play after play.
Second down. Benonte.
thought they sanctioned everything in Jersey. But I'll tell you again, this time the cadets blow quickly. First half, entire first half, have scored 113 points this season. So the second quarter is a big one for the Buckeyes. The blitz was coming. Whistles hold up the action.
Dead ball foul. Delay offense.
Fry off play action. Bobby Olive. To the Air Force. 21-yard line. Away from making another one. Benote. Written down by Carlton McDonald. Benote stacked up this time. Third down for Fry. Blitz. Well done by the Air Force. Gims with about a 43-yard field goal attempt. He is 2 of 2 inside this range. This kick is going to be short and off to the right. So we've got a break of the action.
No time.
Air Force trailing just 5-0 in the second period of play. Rob Perez, second down now for Fisher to Berry's club. Rodney Lewis didn't have a key third down. They have to keep the football. They must rest that defense a little bit. That defense has been on the field most of this first half, and Rodney Lewis, I believe, is short. Ohio State leading 5-0, second period. Quarterback sneak, yes, first down. A first down now, the 38-yard line. Rodney Lewis. Big hole. Omaha all the way to the Buckeye 21-yard line. First down for Air Force. Rodney Lewis breaking through inside the 20. Have not thrown a pass in a football game yet. Again, the fullback running hard. Rodney Lewis. Also, the footing on this side of the field. Kevin mentioned it earlier. It is not the best on this side of the Liberty Bowl. Perez on the pitch. There's the call from James Knight, the referee. Down to the 8-yard line. Rodney Lewis into a crowd, still fighting his way inside. Second and goal from the 16 of the Buckeyes. Perez on the reverse. Jason Crandall denied the end zone at the 1-yard line. Perez, touchdown. Not a bad place to go for 2 points, Wayne. Air Force 2 of 9 on 2-point conversion attempts. Williams responds. Joe Wood on the kick. Taken by Kirk Herbstreit. The upback at the 20. To the 30. Herbstreit is a former option quarterback. And he's out across the 35. Eldrick Hill and Rod Steffen teamed up at the step. From the 36. First down. McDonald and Steffen, second and 6. Fire off play action. Robert Smith got the first down. Reverse, Graham gets by Tom Leach. Driven back near the 40, lost. A loss of 9. Second and 19. Fry under pressure from Steffen, slips and falls, gets his pass away. Robert Smith battles back to the midfield marker by 3 different players. Third and 11. Fry on play action again. Hit as he tries to throw it up. Wait, Air Force is on top of him.
Bowman gets a high snap, but does get his kick away. End over end. Thomas, the fair catch signal, and he makes it. First down for the Air Force, just short of the Cadet 20-yard line. Jason Jones into a red wall. Jason Jones fighting his way out near the 25. Third and five for the Air Force. Jason Jones, first down and more.
When, by that time, the offensive line has gotten a chance to get back down and get into position to block.
Well, if you're rooting for the Air Force, you have to feel pretty good. Not only have the Falcons hung in there with the Buckeyes, but in fact, they own a one-point lead as they head to the locker room. Impressive first half defensively for the Air Force. And for Ohio State, somewhat disappointing. Maybe this first half will serve as a wake-up call to the Buckeyes. They're in a football game now. Coming up, Tim Brando and Lee Corso. When we return, Bowl Week on ESPN, the Air Force by one. Is the tailback at 12 yards in the first half of play. Here comes Robert Smith. Hill responds from the linebacking core. Scotty Graham, the fullback. Good carry. Not bad. Run defense. Third down for five. Allen cannot hang on. There. Jeff Bowman in punt formation. Thomas giving chase, and this takes an Ohio State roll, and Steve Tovar downs it near the 22-yard line of the and by AFLAC, insuring over 35 million people to the top.
If and when that happens.
I beg your pardon, bite up. Rodney Lewis again, this time the nose tackle is there.
Your nomenclature.
Perez may be a broken play. Modern, it's first down to the Air Force out of the 38. The Rhodes Scholar, Chris Howard, second down. Perez, into the clear. First down. Perez, Dan's adroit, comes up throwing. Diving attempt is made, and a penalty marker is down.
Jersey say, hey, I'll just take the penalty.
Down. Penalty story thus far in the ball game. Perez still has the football. Got past Tom Lease and go for another 5 yards.
That's what Air Force has.
Second down. Two-point conversion earlier. And Joe Wood's conversion is good. Fisher DeVary and his fired-up cadets. They do a push-up, these cadets, for every point scored. 13 to this juncture in the game. Joe Wood kicking off to restart the game. Third period of play. Robert Smith from the 15.
that signal made, and the catch completed by Thomas.
5 yards, non-contact, kick catch interference against the Kickers. First down.
I'll bet they run it, we'll bet. Boy, I like the way you gamble, Ben. Has executed his offense well here tonight. Second down. Jason Jones, the rugged fullback. Third down for the Air Force. Perez. Got the first down. John Durham on the wing goes in motion. Perez faked the handoff and got maybe a yard. A second. These guys have done it very well today. Second down. Perez. Intercepted by Vinny Clark. To the 30. He's got the move. To the 50. Out of bounds at the Air Force 40. For Vinny Clark, his seventh interception of the season. Kent Graham at a quarterback. Knocked down nicely. Pass attempted for Jeff Graham. Second and 10 now from the 39 of the Air Force. Blitz coming. Robert Smith picks his way. Down to the 35. Somebody to take out a fifth-year senior like Greg Fry. Ohio State, penalty markers down now. They've taken too much time. We have 4 minutes straight up to go in the third. Kent Graham, a transfer out of New York, out of Notre Dame at quarterback. Graham, second down at the 21 for the Buckeyes in enemy territory. Robert Smith. Oh, man, I tell you, third down conversions have been tough for Ohio State. Graham. Coming up for Tim Williams. He's 4-4 in this range coming into tonight's game. Great.
Williams across the 30. Second down, about six. Perez. Good second effort.
College football areas in the country, and so the board liked the proposal Memphis offered them, and they voted to exclude the professional sports.
Thanks for being with us, Jimmy.
Kevin, it's good to see you, Kevin. Good luck.
Perez on the roll. Andy Gerd meets him in the hole. Early start by the tight end.
These mistakes can they make and still stay in the football game?
His experience would have paid off on that two-point conversion. Perez on third down.
Even though he couldn't make the sack, he knocked the ball down.
Jason Crist punt. Graham takes it, and he is leveled on the play. Greg Pry is back at a quarterback for Ohio State. First down Buckeyes at the Ohio State 32. Pry. Graham trying to come back for it. 7 to go on the play clock. Turn. De'Anza Dwight sliding
in on the back of the jersey right in front of the ref. You can't do that.
Perez got another first down for the Air Force.
Add into the fact that it's probably in the high 20s right now, and he's especially cold sitting on the bench.
Rodney Lewis is warmed up for big yardage.
It's a 6'1", 212-pound senior.
Deshaun Durham. Inside the 20. Second down. About two. Quick call to the halfback. Rob Perez. First down. Up on that block. Lewis loses the football. Buckeyes have it. Jimmy Peel on the fumble recovery. Down Buckeyes at the 12-yard line of Ohio State. Scotty Graham, nothing fancy. He's 6 yards to go. Robert Smith. Good move. Out across the 20, and it appears he has the first down.
You mentioned he won the National Football Foundation Hall of Fame scholarship worth $10,000.
You got to give him a shot. He deserves it.
Graham in motion. Jeff Graham. Fry. Going deep. Going for Graham, who was well covered in the pass. Overthrow. Tough time for third down conversion for the Buckeyes. They got a third and 9. Fry. Under pressure. The Air Force to receive this punt. High snap. No rush. And he shanks it. And the Air Force will get the football in Ohio State territory. Deep in Ohio State. Borchers on the snap. Now, the Air Force Academy with a golden opportunity. Perez. Oh, he reacts as if he lost the football with the 34-yard line of Ohio State. Onaha hammered. Perez. First down. This will be a 46-yard field goal attempt. The pick by Ward. Ah, it's good! They'd had a long season. They were beat up and they didn't prepare as well as they would like to have. One of their big goals was to come in here and show everybody they deserve to be here. There is no question that they've done that today. They have one timeout remaining from the 29. Fry, play action. Intercepted by McDonald! Touchdown, number 4!
Thank you.
screen. Fry. Olive. Fumbles the football out of bounds, but they're going to whistle the play dead. Fry to the sideline and state line. First down. Graduate, and these are guys